it feels stronger. I didn't think it was too bad, but I saw the splits down. It splits down off the sides. But even with that, I had to beat the part to get it out.
Well, yeah, I thought all the screws were probably rusted.
Two of them came out. The other two I had to have a fight with. Well, three of them I mentioned. Okay.
Were they broken in there?
Nope. Fourth one did break off.
Sure.
I
weed.
That'll be a nightmare.
Close off the street?
They might, maybe they'll do it like Broadway. Maybe they'll do it like Broadway. They'll take one section at a time.
I don't know if they can do it that way or not.
We heard around the...
Everything.
Around the hospital.
Definitely around the emergency room.
Yeah.
Some kind of special thing or something around it.
I don't know what they're going to do. They'll have to do something. Thank you. room, but there's nothing in it. pretty good job of that dog. Somewhere is where the lagoons are at.
We
are. I'm just going to go down here first and see what we see.
Well, yeah, Dana and Danielle told me that this usually always floods.
Yeah. Well, it used to be a marsh.
Still is.
Yeah.
Looks like
yeah.
A lot of water out there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
for giving up, almost giving us heart attacks, or at least mom.
Well, Dad did that one time, and we ended up halfway in the ditch.
It just says Nedro's School on the sign.
Thank you.